Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. How are you? My name is Shayma Bah. I am Quran and Arabic teacher. Inshallah, I will step by step with you to learn Arabic language. In this video, we will learn together a new Arabic lesson. It's At-Tanween. At-Tanween means Fathatan or Kasratan or dhammatan. Tanween is indicated by doubling the short vowel at the end of the word. It's an N sound added to the end of the word. An sound for tanween with fatha. Example, ba fatha, ba. ب فتحتان بن. إن sound for تنوين with كسرة ب كسرة ب ب كسرتان بن. أن sound for تنوين with ضمة ب ضمة بو ب ضمتان بن. The sounds of letters with tanween. أصوات الحروف مع التنوين. Let's start with the first type of tanween. It's tanween with فتحة. التنوين بالفتح. فتحتان. Please repeat after me. با فتحتان. بن. يا فتحتان. ين. سين فتحتان. Sun. Tanween with fatha means doubling the short vowel fatha at the end of the word. When you make tanween with fatha, you should add alif tanween after the all alphabets except ta marbuta, alif, hamza preceded by alif mad. Examples. قال من. ميم has تنوين with فتحة. So you should add ألف تنوين after letter ميم. حجرًا. را has تنوين with فتحة. So you should add ألف تنوين after letter را. بنتًا. تا has تنوين with فتحة. So you should add ألف تنوين after letter تا. But take care. مدرسة. ملجأ. سماء. The first word ended by تا مربوطة. The second word ended by ألف. The third word ended by همزة preceded by ألف مد. So don't add ألف تنوين after these letters. Ta marbuta, alif, hamza preceded by alif mad. Note. If the word ended by hamza and not preceded by alif mad, like dif, add alif tanween after the letter. It's dif an. Let's read together words with the sign of tanween with fatha. Please repeat after me. عذاباً. صواباً. وكيلاً. Let's go to the second type of tanween. It's tanween with kasra. التنوين بالكسر. كسرتان. Please repeat after me. Alif kasratan in. Kha kasratan khin. Waw kasratan win. Let's read together words with the sign of tanween with kasra. Please repeat after me. Kabadin. Naba'in. عملين. Let's go to the last part and the third type of tanween. It's tanween with dhamma. At tanween with dham. Dhammatan. Please repeat after me. Ta dhammatan. Ton. Kaf dhammatan. Kon. Sheen dhammatan. Shun. Let's read together words with the sign of tanween with dhamma. Please repeat after me. Waladun. Ahadun. Kutubun. Now I will test your knowledge. Are you ready? Please read the next words. What this word? Can you read? Yes, ju'in. What this word? Yes, la'ibun. What this word? Yes, abadan. Great job. Now it's time to leave you. That's great to see you today. Please, if this video is useful for you, don't forget to make like, share, and subscribe. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.